It is a verdict nearly two decades in the making. Today, a Denver jury convicted a man of raping a woman 18 years ago. Albert Matthews was found guilty of kidnapping and sex assault. He attacked a woman in a backyard in 1999. The case was unsolved until March of 2015, when a DNA match linked Matthews to that crime. He'll be sentenced next month.